of my arm, and then he stands there and starts, like this big.
Did you go to Los Gatos High School? Wildcat? So where are you headed?
Are you my brother?
No, I don't even know who you are.
Are you?
I have no idea who you are. You went and sat down right next to me. I don't even know who you are. I don't know who you are. You're having a conversation. I was on the headset.
You're a
sheriff's deputy? People get a little uncomfortable when you go sit down next to them and just start talking to random people. Well, how do they handle that?
Africa like me.
Yeah, I was born in Africa.
You know there's no restroom in this trade. Don't pretend you gross. I don't like you following.
He's great, he's great.
I don't want that.
Yeah, I don't. I hear exactly what you say. Passengers must request stop prior to their destination. Yeah, I can give you better stuff than that, too. Hey, we need the cops called on this train. We got a crazy transient on here to start shooting. We need the cops called on the train. The rear car. I believe we're in the rear car. CAR 970A. He's wearing a blue sweatshirt. The guy's totally nuts. I've seen him flip out on these trains before. This other guy's gonna beat his ass any second now. So like, yeah, we need the sheriffs here quick. I got a lot of videos of that guy on the VTA, man. He's caused a lot of problems for a long time. So he got physical a couple of times, and like,
shit, that's the problem.
I know.
It sucks. We've had operators punched out.
He started swinging on me one day. I kicked him right off the train. But the guy's big and he's crazy. He starts going nuts. So all right, brother, we might stop anyway. So I appreciate everything. Thank you.